I can't believe you used to do this.
What?
This. That. You did that. And you were good at it?
Yeah. Well, thanks for the vote of confidence.
I'm just saying, you did this incredibly cool thing that probably pays a hell of a lot more than what we do. You did it well, but you walked away from it. Why?
To do more. I mean, yes, I used to do that down there with the patients in the OR where you're trying to fix them, but I also cut open a guy with a clipboard. I mean, you know the metal part of a clipboard? Mm. Yeah, I broke it off and used it as a scalpel. Cracked his chest because we were nowhere near an OR, and I did what I had to do. And I saved his life, but I got into trouble. A lot of trouble. You know, but I never felt anything but proud. Right, so now, I'm doing a job where I'm the first one on the scene, and I get to do whatever it takes to save that life. And that's only a good thing.
I was just looking for a because fire kind of answer, but okay. Can we listen to what's going on down there?
Only if you don't let me talk anymore. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, there is a call coming through from Madrid.
Madrid?
Yeah, I can scrub in so that you can step away.
I can't step away right now.
Sorry, that's for me, actually. Yeah, I can take that up here.
Now, hell no.
Ella te dijo que este es el proyecto más importante, ¿no?
Por favor, escúchame bien. No, no, no. ¿Tú me quieres esperar?
¿Ustedes kill them, turn off the intercom? Jeez.
Los científicos pueden tener la patente, pero la doctora Gray sabe cómo usarla. Su idea puede salvar miles de vidas. Haga algo por mí. A ver.
Juan, what are you doing in the gallery?
Como ella, no se ven todos los días. Déjame hablar con el jefe.
Well, Herrera saved that kid, and she just wanted to see how he was doing. So,
waiting room is for first responders to wait and to make calls.
I know,
but you brought that kid out of the fire. You brought him to us. The rest isn't up to you anymore. You made your choice, Warren. It was a tough choice, but you made it. So go back to work or wait in the waiting room.
No estoy exagerando.
Hasta que me ponga el jefe por teléfono, ¿me entiende?
Ponga al jefe por teléfono ahora.
I'm not sure that went as well as we had hoped.